So, hi coaches, here's a quick and simple inbound play for you. First two will screen for player 5 who will cut across the key and is an option for an inbound pass. Next, 3 will screen for player 2 who will use that screen and pop out to the mid-range or even maybe 3-point area and will take a shot from there. Or he could also drive to the rim as you see in this video here.